Welcome to this step-by-step tutorial on how to create and modify consolidation methods in Oracle Financial Consolidation and Closed Cloud. In applications with the ownership management feature enabled, the consolidation method assigned to a child entity determines the percentage consolidated to its parent. For example, you can configure a consolidation method that specifies children owned between 50% and 100% are consolidated to the parent at 100%. Consolidation methods also set the control flag for the entity. The control flag indicates whether the parent has a controlling interest in the entity. If the control flag is yes, and the entity is owned less than 100%, a minority interest percentage is calculated. The consolidation method, consolidation percentage, and minority interest are used in calculations during consolidation, for example, equity adjustments and intercompany eliminations. Financial consolidation in Closed Cloud includes 7 predefined consolidation methods. Consolidation methods are automatically assigned to child entities based on their percent ownership by their parent. The subsidiary method is for entities in which the holding company has a controlling interest. It's assigned to entities owned greater than 50%. Control is set to yes, and the consolidation percentage is 100. If the percent owned is less than 100, a minority interest percentage is calculated. The equity method is for entities over which the holding company exercises significant influence but not control. It's assigned to entities owned greater than 20% up to 50%. Control is set to no, and the consolidation percentage is 0. The not consolidated method is assigned to entities owned from 0 up to 20%. Control is set to no, and the consolidation percentage is 0. You designate one child of a parent as the holding company by assigning it the holding consolidation method. The ownership percentage and percent consolidation are always 100%, and control is yes. You must manually apply the holding method to an entity. It is not assigned automatically. The proportional method sets the consolidation percentage equal to the ownership percentage and control to no. Typical uses are for joint ventures and partnerships. The proportional method does not have an ownership percentage range by default, so you must manually assign it to entities. You can add a range if needed. The discontinued and inactive methods set control to no and consolidation percentage to 0. These methods are reserved for future releases. You can manually override the consolidation methods assigned by the system. For more information on overriding consolidation methods, see the Managing Ownership video. You can modify the predefined methods as needed and add new methods. To manage consolidation methods, select Consolidation from the Application cluster and then select Manage Consolidation Methods from the Actions menu. You can modify the ranges for the predefined methods. You cannot modify the control or percent consolidation settings. I'll modify the range for the equity method. I'll change the upper limit from 50% to 60%. Notice that the lower limit for the subsidiary method was adjusted automatically to greater than 60%. The percentage ranges for the consolidation methods must cover from 0 to 100 with no gaps and no overlap. You cannot save your changes if the percentage ranges overlap or have gaps. You can add percentage ranges to methods that don't have them. I want the proportional method to be assigned automatically to entities owned greater than 50 up to 60%, so I'll add a range to it and then drag it above the equity method. Now I'll enter the upper and lower limits. Notice that I cannot change the control or percent consolidation settings, because this is a predefined method. In addition to the predefined methods, you can create user-defined consolidation methods. You can edit the control and consolidation percentage settings in user-defined methods. I'll remove the range from the proportional method, and then add a new consolidation method for the same percentage range that has the control flag set to yes. I select an existing method, and then use the menu options to place the new consolidation method above or below it. I'll name the method and then enter a lower limit of greater than 50 and an upper limit of equal to or less than 60. Notice that I can edit the control and consolidation percentage fields in the user-defined method. I'll leave control at the default of yes and select the pion keyword for the consolidation percentage. Pion sets the consolidation percentage equal to the ownership percentage. Anytime you modify consolidation methods, or modify the entity structure, you must recompute ownership data. Recomputing ownership data reassigns the consolidation methods based on the new settings. You cannot run consolidations for a period until you recompute ownership data for the period and all prior periods. I've recomputed the ownership data, so I'll verify my new consolidation method. I'll enter 55 as the ownership percentage for legal entity 13. Custom method is assigned as the consolidation method, and control is set to yes. Because the pion keyword was used for consolidation percentage, it's set equal to the ownership percentage. I'll enter 61% as the ownership percentage for legal entity 14. Because 60% was the upper limit for custom method, the subsidiary method is assigned to legal entity 14. In this tutorial, you learned how to manage consolidation methods and Oracle Financial Consolidation and Closed Cloud. To learn more, visit cloud.oracle.com.